before I take on a mountain of tots in Atlanta's Macho Totcho Challenge, I'm calling on the Children's Museum of Atlanta to help me unleash my inner tot.
Hi, ladies, how we doing?
Good.
Do you need a license for this thing? So I'm taking on this food challenge. It's 5 pounds of tater tots.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. O is right. Do you have any words of advice?
No.
Okay. Do you like tater tots?
Yes.
You do?
Yes.
So how many tater tots do you think you could eat?
Maybe 100.
Maybe 100? 100 tater tots. You got ants in your pants?
Yeah. I would probably eat them with like jelly or honey or ketchup.
I've never dipped tater tots in jelly. Like, how many tater tots do you think you could eat?
164.
Yeah, you did. Thanks, man. Come at me, tots. All right. Break, take a break. I'm in Atlanta, Georgia at the Nook to face down the Macho Totcho Challenge. If I finish all 5 pounds of tater tots and assorted toppings, I'll prove that I'm one macho, macho man. This challenge is gonna be no small potato. Tots of the morning to you. For Atlanta's best tots, locals know you gotta go to the Nook. This neighborhood tavern is up in the ante by combining tots and nachos to create tachos.
These are definitely the best tots in Atlanta.
Hands down.
From buffalo chicken to loaded potato, it's impossible to find a bar staple that they haven't tachified.
They're delicious.
Absolutely.
This is what the Nook is known for.
And I'm here to eat my way across the menu with my biggest challenge to date, the Macho Totcho. 5 of the Nook's most deliciously indulgent tachos combined into 1 5-pound behemoth so massive, so rich, and so threatening, only one person has ever completed it.
So have you ever seen someone take on the Macho Totcho?
I have one time.
Oh, geez, how'd it go?
He didn't make it.
He didn't make it.
It's a lot of food. I don't know how any, I mean, even this is
That's
like a lot.
Of food.
Yeah, I can't even imagine.
Like a really reasonable can. Person would share this with a friend.
Yeah, that's
An
what we're doing.
Unreasonable person would try to eat 5 pounds of that. Any advice for me about how I should tackle this thing?
Empty plate is your vision board. You never visualize where you are, you visualize where you're going.
It's amazing. That's about 1 pound, right? And the challenge, the Macho Totcho, is 5 pounds.
We're rooting for you.
You are.
Don't let us down.
Every time you come up, take a little sip. That's what I like.
Eat and sip.
Eat, sip, and repeat! Eat, sip, and repeat!
Before I take on these terrible tots, I need to get the lowdown from the macho man behind them, Chef George.
Hey, George!
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how you doing,
all right,
man?
All right.
Thanks for having me back here.
Yeah.
So what is the Macho Totcho Challenge?
45 minutes.
To
complete the Macho Totcho, which is 5 different kinds of tots, topped with goodness. But only one person has actually finished the Macho Totcho.
Have you ever taken on?
I've seen other people. I learned from other people's mistakes.
Do you have any advice for me?
Attack it immediately and just keep on going.
Attack.
Don't stop.
Right, like a jackal.
Yeah.
We start by deep frying 4 pounds of tots.
Yeah, lots of tots. That's it, huh? Oh,
yeah.
No, that's not it. It fills 2 baskets.
It's just the beginning. Now we gotta top it with the goodness.
Showing no mercy, George smothers the tots with cheese.
So the queso's friends with everybody, blue cheese not so much.
Well, yeah.
And piles on the meat.
Put our chicken on for our buffalo and also for the nacho part of it.
No shortage of chicken on this thing, huh? What's that?
Smoked pulled pork that we use.
Then it's time to build our quadrants. First up, the redneck tachos. Atop the pork, we add barbecue sauce and jalapenos.
2, 3. I like jalapenos, so I'll throw on 5. Boom.
Okay. Then we want to go with our buffalo.
Over the chicken and dressing, we add buffalo sauce, blue cheese, and chives.
That's pretty, George.
Okay, and that's our buffalo. Then we're gonna turn it again. Now we're going loaded tacho.
Is this, and this wasn't enough.
What is that?
We add cheese, bacon, sour cream, and chives.
God, it smells amazing.
Now we're going around to our nacho tacho.
Okay.
Joining the chicken is pico de gallo. Sour cream.
Just throw it on this line. There you go. And a couple of jalapeno slices to make it right. And that's your nacho tacho.
Then we top it all off with the Mac Daddy.
Mac and cheese on top.
Oh, man.
Black bean chili that we make in-house.
I thought you were done. Oh, brother.
And sprinkle some more mixed cheese on there for me.
Sure. That is pretty, George.
Thank you.
Pretty intimidating, George.
Macho Tacho Challenge, prepare for spud and death.
All right, Casey, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start.
The whole world of flavor going on. I'm just gonna go in a circle until I fall down.
I think it's a good approach. His mouth isn't getting too tired. He's having different flavors in each bite. I think that's a good strategy.
Let's go, Casey!
Casey!
Let's go, Casey!
While this may be one of my tastiest challenges yet,
potatoes are really hot and crunchy.
It's also one of the richest.
There's no bottom to this pit, huh?
Jeez.
After 15 minutes, the first quadrant is down. Now I just have to plow my way to the finish line.
You got this. Come on, Casey.
Oh, man.
Eat those tots.
Woo!
Eat those tots.
Trying.
Eat those tots.
I'm at the Nook in Atlanta, Georgia, attempting to annihilate my biggest challenge to date, the Macho Totcho. A topping-filled tater tot tower weighing in at 5 pounds.
So many tater tots.
20 minutes in, I'm gaining solid ground. Though this deep-fried mountain of carbs is weighing me down. I can feel the starch expanding in my stomach as I mind my way down through this enormous pile of tots. After a major breakthrough.
Oh, there is a bottom.
And Atlanta's encouragement.
Casey, you're the Totnator. Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
They're only tater tots, Casey. Come on.
Nice shirt, Casey.
Thank you.
I find my second win and continue my tater tot assault.
He keeps going, baby. Atlanta's strong. Atlanta's strong.
Where did all these potatoes come from?
This is the farthest I've seen someone got in my whole time here. My money's on him.
With just 2 minutes left.
Just keep growing and getting bigger.
I give it my all.
One side at a time, Casey. They're so small. You're a big man. You got this.
But it's not enough.
Trust me.
Casey, you made it further than most have who have tried this challenge. Even though you didn't win, I still want to present you with the Macho Totcho t-shirt.
No! Oh,
however, I do have to put you on the wall of shame.
No!